When international terrorism struck on 9/11, the United States came together with a unity of purpose: to protect our country and our interests from the global threat of terrorism. In the years since 9/11, we are better prepared. The country is safer. Agencies are working together as never before to share information critical to protecting our freedom. And we are seeing results. Attacks prevented, plots uncovered, terrorists and their leaders captured and killed. But the battle continues every day. At the National Counterterrorism Center, our mission is straightforward. Leverage all elements of national power to ensure terrorists do not strike us again. Built on the foundation of the former Terrorist Threat Integration Center, NCTC was established by the Intelligence Reform Legislation of 2004 to serve as the nation's primary organization for analyzing and integrating all foreign and domestic terrorism-related intelligence possessed or acquired by the United States. NCTC's role in leading the intelligence community's efforts in the war on terror is vital. We do this through strategic operational planning, which produced the nation's counterterrorism war plan. The National Implementation Plan for the War on Terror is the first plan to bring the work of multiple departments and agencies together in one document to focus all elements of national power in the war on terror. NCTC is the U.S. government's lead organization for counterterrorism intelligence. The center is responsible for producing a wide range of CT analytic products and threat information for the president, cabinet officers, senior policymakers, military commanders, and our partners throughout the CT community. NCTC accomplishes this mission by breaking down the barriers between agencies and setting national priorities for the collection and analysis of terrorism intelligence. The center serves as the central and shared knowledge bank of all known and suspected terrorists and international terrorist groups. Through information sharing tools such as the Terrorist Identities Data Mark Environment, key information is provided to the Terrorist Screening Center. This national watch list is critical to identify and keep terrorists out of the country, as well as providing information to law enforcement officers on the street. Collaboration is one of our best weapons against terrorism. At NCTC, analysts from more than 16 agencies and organizations work side by side, accessing foreign and domestic information from more than 30 networks in an unprecedented effort to uncover and disrupt terrorist plots that threaten our freedom and security. Tools such as NCTC Online further enhance our information sharing capabilities. NOL is the nation's classified electronic library of CT information, serving thousands of users with access to millions of terrorism-related documents, allowing analysts to collaborate with their peers around the world. This collaboration is further embodied in NCTC's 24/7 Operations Center. The Ops Center provides situational awareness of developing terrorist threats and related events. Three times a day, it hosts a secure video teleconference to coordinate the CT community's response to the latest terrorism-related intelligence. Staffed by analysts from throughout the U.S. government and co-located with the CIA and FBI watch centers, the NCTC Ops Center ensures continuous information sharing among U.S. agencies and with foreign partners. We continue to face a determined and dangerous enemy. We cannot merely focus on stopping attacks, as important as that is. We must also deal with the underlying causes that turn a young person into a suicide bomber. We must confront every part of the terrorist life cycle, from radicalization to recruitment, to financing, to training for an attack. Our successes cannot always be told, but they are real. With our dedicated partners across the intelligence and law enforcement communities, our allies overseas, and most importantly, the American people, NCTC will continue to lead the way in protecting our freedom and security.